My name is Jeff Reihl. I am the global CTO for LexisNexis Legal and Professional. I'd like to start with the fact that we've been using AI technologies like natural language processing, machine learning, and deep learning for many years. A great example that we like to use is that we took BERT to law school when Google first announced this trailblazing large language model back in 2018. Generative AI technologies, along with large language models, have been getting a lot of attention these days. The key for the legal industry is ensuring that you find the appropriate use for those technologies, not just because it's a shiny new toy, but because it's really going to solve your workflow and make you much more efficient at your job. We think there's a huge opportunity with, for example, drafting, document analysis, document summarization, legal research improvements. There are also serious considerations and concerns when using these tools for legal purposes, including the accuracy of the results, the currency of the data, the explainability of the results, privacy of data, and protection of intellectual property. We employ over 2,000 technologists, data scientists, and subject matter experts, and use our repository of over 144 billion documents to develop, test, and validate the solutions we create for our customers. We understand how critical data privacy and security are for our customers, and we actually consider ourselves experts in this area. We apply rigorous standards and are guided by our RELX responsible AI principles. Generative AI is not going to replace lawyers. What generative AI is going to do is help lawyers be better lawyers, give them an opportunity to take away the mundane task and focus on their practice, how they can improve their practice, and how they can be more strategic with their clients.